has helped me to put quite a few things into perspective, especially the position that jazz holds in America